Alright guys, we've made a lot of progress on the Multiverse of Madness script, but we still need to figure out what to do with Wanda.
Well, since WandaVision added a lot of sympathy and nuance to her character arc, we really need to be mindful of how we-
Let's make her the bad guy!
What?
Why?
Well, I was watching Into the Spider-Verse with my kid last night, and I saw how Kingpin was scouring the multiverse for a new version of his family to replace the one he lost, and was only defeated after finally finding them and seeing they were scared of him. So I thought, hey, let's just do that, but, you know, with, like, more murder.
So you just want to copy an arc from another Marvel movie? It sounds incredibly lazy and uninspired.
Look, this thing's gonna make $500 million no matter what we write. So do you really want to waste hours racking our brains trying to come up with a compelling narrative? Or just go with the first thing that pops into our heads and grab some mimosas?
Ah, creative bankruptcy never tasted so sweet.